You know, I was always one of those guys, you know, I was looking out, but like kind of looking in at the same time. And I never really fit in anywhere because that's me on the floor now, just dying. Just took way too much ecstasy and acid and all kinds of mollies and whoppers and uppers and downers. And I guess I just wanted to party too hard. People didn't know how to party with me, so I just took it by myself, and now I'm dead. But hey, at least I don't got to worry about paying bills no more, right?